This is what counts. Your neighborhood, your family. That's why I broke with my own party to vote against raising your electric bills. It was a tax on every Hoosier home and business, and I said no. As governor, I balanced our budget every year. I work with Republicans to require the federal government to do the same. That's just Hoosier common sense. The bottom line? I don't answer to party leaders or any president. I answer to the people of Indiana. I'm Evan Bayh, and I approve this message.